Hey friends, it's John Asraf with another little motivational idea for you. As I was going down the hill just a little bit earlier, I was thinking, this is one of the things that I love to do that makes up my perfect day. And here's my question for you. Do you know what your perfect day looks like and feels like? So for me, for example, I wake up, I meditate, I do some stretching, I exercise, I have a healthy breakfast, I try to get some things done with my kids every single day, with my wife every day. If I get a sport in, like skiing in every day, that's wonderful. I love to read, I love to share what I learn, I love to do motivational little pieces like this to help inspire you. And so what does this bring us to? It brings me to ask you to get a list of what is your perfect day. What would have to happen in one day in order for you to go, yeah, that was amazing, what a great day. Then once you have that written down, why don't you try, or actually, why don't you just do as many of those perfect days as you can? That will make your life full of passion, full of purpose, and it will give you so much meaning. I hope you have an amazing day. Bye-bye now.